You must have some idea why one of the richest men in the world invited you to his estate.
The woman who called just said that Spencer Spendington wanted to offer me a job.
A job?
What are Garfield and Odie doing in the back seat?
Oh, they're playing some sort of game Garfield invented.
It's called Name That Sandwich. If you guess what's in the sandwich, you get to eat the sandwich. Tuna fish? Nope, sorry, it's roast beef. Okay, next one. Swiss cheese? Nope, sorry. It's chunky-style peanut butter and guava jelly with bib lettuce and applewood smoked bacon on toasted date nut bread. I know. That was your next guess.
It says here, Spencer Spendington owns 8 mansions, 37 cars, 2 private jets, the Kloppman Diamond, a private zoo.
Who owns a private zoo?
Someone who's very, very rich.
Nope, sorry. This one is ham.
We have mostly mammals in this section. The birds are over in the east wing. And you know what I just received? A California condor.
Those are very rare, aren't they?
They sure are. A lot of these animals are very rare.
Of course. What's the point of having something that everybody else has?
Liz isn't thrilled about zoos. She thinks some are good, but some imprison animals that ought to be out in the wild. And some don't treat animals very well at all. Here, let's make a little survey. Hey, how's the food in this place?
Pretty awful. What little there is of it.
They don't feed you enough?
Life was better when I was in Africa.
I just have to say, we are all feeling low. We're so far away from the world we know.
Men came along and brought us here. We're in the wrong hemisphere.
We don't belong, that should be clear.
Oh, one, two.
That's why we are so.
Open wide.
Thanks.
Mr. Spendington, who gets to see these animals, besides you?
My friends.
Your rich friends.
Can I help it if all my friends are rich?
Remember this moment, folks. It's the last time on this show you'll see me giving food away.
What John means is, does anyone ever get to come in here who isn't rich?
My servants. And you two. Come. Let me show you the most important exhibit in my entire zoo.
Here's a sandwich for you. 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 Oh, man, this guy has way too many penguins. Here's a sandwich for you. Here's a sandwich for you. Here's a sandwich for you. Here's a sandwich for you.
Whatever it is, I think it escaped.
It's an empty cage reserved for the animal I most want to add to my zoo here. Which reminds me, Stella, get Dinkum on the video phone.
Right away, Mr. Spendington.
Dinkum?
As in Dirk Dinkum?
Here's a sandwich for you. Here's a sandwich for you. Here's a sandwich for you. You have to guess what kind of sandwich it is. Wrong again. Here's a sandwich for you. Here's a sandwich for you. Here's a sandwich for you.
Dirt Dinkum on line 9, Mr. Spendington.
Dinkum, what do you have to report?
Afternoon, Mr. Spendington, sir.
Howdy there, Mr. Spendington.
That was the rotten explorer guy we met up with last season.
Oh, I saw that episode. He was so repulsive.
You watch my show? Here, have two sandwiches.
I'm still hot on the trail of a Mancian white lion for you.
A Mancian white lion?
One of the rarest, most beautiful animals in the world. There are none in captivity.
Don't you worry, Mr. Spendington. Dirk and I, we'll find you one.
I'll find him one, Buckley. You drive the vehicle and fetch lunch.
Why do I
always have to fetch? Look back to offer you.
Me in the middle of the action sometime.
Don't you think I would?
Mr. Spendington, you are not going to bring a Mancian white lion here and lock it up in captivity.
Oh, I can afford it. I can afford anything.
No! I mean, it's an endangered species. There's so few left.
Now, I asked you here, Liz, because I need a first-rate veterinarian to take care of my animals here. Name your price.
Not interested.
Of course you are. Everybody's interested if the money is right.
I said, not interested.
You will be. You'll think it over and you'll come crawling back. They all do.
Come on, Odie. I think we're leaving. Oh, this is the last sandwich. Can you guess what kind it is? Nope, not salami. Hey, I was just kidding. It's salami. Boy, they look angry. I wonder how angry they are.
What do you think, Liz?
I think we ought to fly to Africa and do everything we can to stop Dirk Dinkum from capturing a Mancian white lion and selling it to Spencer Spendington.
I was thinking the same thing.
Wow, that's pretty angry.
I have this friend named Angie who used to work for Dinkum. I'm going to text her.
And we'll be landing at Manzi in approximately 20 minutes. That's 20 minutes.
Angie says the last few Mancian white lions are in Manzia, so that's obviously where Dinkum is heading.
And you say she was as mad as we were about the idea of trapping one?
Madder.
You remember Angie? In that long episode where John found his old friend and your first owner, Lyman? I think they're running it on the cheap flashback scene channel. Remember? We went down to Franistan to look for Lyman? That's where we first encountered Dirk Dinkum and his worm-like assistant. Angie, that's our tour guide who used to work for Dinkum. She helped us find that creature called the Zabadoo. And when Dinkum ran into the Zabadoo, he got what was coming to him. And then some. Remember Angie was so grateful? You remember it now?
Uh-huh.
Good. Now don't forget, because there will be a quiz.
Would you like some gum to chew while we land? It helps to stop your ears from popping.
Oh, thank you. I'll take a piece.
And I'll take a piece.
And I'll take the rest.
Are you afraid of Dinkum? He looks pretty tough to me.
John Arbuckle? Scared? After what happened to him the last time we met? I'll bet he's too scared to come within a mile of me.
This is exciting. I don't think I've ever been to Africa before.
It's the most mysterious and unexplored of all the continents. They say that Africa is by...
Oh, John, it's so wonderful to see you. John.
I certainly hope this is Angie.
Liz, Angie. Angie, Liz.
Oh, he's adorable, Liz.
Uh-huh. He's taken, Angie.
Huh?
It's called jealousy. It's like when I see someone else eating a really large lasagna.
Okay. Well, let's get out of this airport, shall we?
I have this friend we're going to meet. His name is Armstrong, and he knows where all the Manzian white lions are.
Remember what I said when I saw Arbuckle getting on the same plane as us, Buckley? I said that guy's gonna lead me right to one of them Manzian white lions.
You know, we don't have to do it that way, Dirk. My uncle knows where there's one.
Buckley, when I want your advice, I'll give it to you. Just drive.